Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. I love creating PowerPoint presentations and today I want to show you how to add additional fonts to PowerPoint and how to create slide image. This tutorial is very useful. How to download and use beautiful fonts for your PowerPoint presentation or PowerPoint slide or logo design. So let's start. For installing fonts, first open Google Chrome browser. Then go website you want to download font, such as thefont.com. This site contains a lot of beautiful fonts. Choose the font you want to use. I want to download a ethnocentric font. On the right download button. Just click that and download it. You can see down here the file zipping WinRAR. Click it. Then here double click it. Click the install button. After the installation, if your PowerPoint program is open, refresh PowerPoint. Just close it and reopen it. Insert a new slide. Insert a text box. Type letter M. Increase the size. Use bold font for great visibility of image. Use your desired font. Go format tab, align center, align middle. Okay. Now I want to show you how we can convert the letter to a vector shape and insert an image into letter. Insert shapes, rectangle, remove the stroke, go shape outline, no outline, right click, send to back. By holding shift key, select letter M and go format tab, merge shapes, intersect. Now letter M converted to a vector shape. By holding shift key, increase the size. Now you can insert an image that you want. Let's try to insert image into letter in different ways. First select letter M, shape fill, picture. Choose picture from your PC. Insert, go picture tools, format, crop, fill, and you can drag the image. By holding shift key, you can increase the size of image and drag again. Now right click, format picture, go effects, shadow, and choose shadow. You can insert your desired image, right click, format picture, fill picture, insert picture from file, and choose your desired picture by that way, and go fill insert picture from online. Sort your desired picture, for example, flowers, choose your picture online, and you can see it's well done. Please subscribe to my channel for more great tutorials. Give this video a thumbs up to let me know it's helpful. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.